Strolling past the camera, the Amur leopards look to be in the prime of life. Just released by forest authorities, the clips show the two male leopards prowling in a nature reserve in northeast China's Heilongjiang province. Amur leopards are found in East Russia, northeast China and northern parts of the Korean Peninsula. The leopards are endangered, with only 40 thought to be left in the wild.